Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, the first Monday of Apostles, the day after Pentecost. Gospel reading is Matthew chapter 11, verses 25 to 30. The Lord is welcoming us.
Pope Francis once told the people about his devotion to St. Joseph, sleeping St. Joseph. Whenever he has a problem, he would write a slip and keep it under the statue of sleeping St. Joseph. By morning, the problem will be solved, he says. Whenever we have a problem, we make a hill out of a mole because we are worried too much. In today's Gospel, verses 28 to 30, the Lord is telling us very clearly that if you have got any burden, bring to me your burdens and I will give you rest. And then Jesus tells, take my yoke and follow me. My yoke is light and my burden is easy. So take my yoke and my burden and follow me, the Lord is asking us. Whenever we have a problem, whenever we are worried, we must take them to the Lord's presence and the Lord will console us and our burden will become light. Because Jesus tells, he is humble and meek of heart, and we can take our problems to the sweet heart of Jesus and he will console us. Lord Jesus, give us a grace to face the difficulties of life and to be patient and to carry our burdens to you and find rest in you. Amen.